Mr. Travis. It had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
I am getting closer. This is the black heart of Dexter Industries. Part of me dreads what I might find down here. Human experiments. Children as weapons. All the more reason to pull the plug. I will find Victoria and destroy all data that Dexter's researchers might have uncovered. This ends here.
How long have you been working here?
Thank you.
I am getting...
Deal with Dr. Green and the test pigs. I mean, he clearly enjoys watching them get blown up.
No, he's a pig.
You're at Caltech to take on this kind
of
crap.
Where do you think you're going?
So, you either post up strings and transfer me down to R&D,
or you can't fool me. I'm talking to you! Who do you think you're fooling? Get your hand.
Hey, don't you move. I will shoot. I got you square.
So what's the deal with Dr. Green and the test pigs? I mean, clearly he enjoys watching them.
No, he's a pig, Hazel. Supposedly, it's an incident back in 1970s. Nasty.
Okay? Good. hell is that?
Yeah, I know that face.
Everything okay? Hope so. Good.
Starting up mines in Sector 3.
Facility? Are you kidding?
That sounds like an airport.
Hey, you! Wait up!
You lost me?
Still, no sudden moves, because I will blow you away so fast.
I am getting closer. I am getting closer.
Hey, what's happening?
Someone's in a hurry. got a situation, I would advise you to get out of here.
Getting closer. This is the black heart of Dexter Industries. Part of me dreads what I might find down here. Human.
Better leave, we got trouble.
So you hear this? Steven got his security clearance upgraded. Yeah, he's allowed into the silo.
Hey, what do you want
to do? I don't know. Oh my god,
Sir, could you get back here, please?
Shittiest fucking month, but tonight's gonna be the best day.
I am getting close.
Hey, is that... Nah,
that can't be. Hello?
Where is it?
Do I know you? Did you see that?
Oh man, this has been the shittiest fucking month, but tonight's gonna be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house, I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah! Oh yeah, I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh yeah, baby.
Getting closer. This is the black heart of Dexter Industries. Part of me dreads what I might find down here.
Hey, I see right through you, man. Get those hands up!
I will not hesitate. Cease and desist! I'm nailing!
I am getting closer. This is the black heart of Dexter Industries.
Costume party's over, buddy. I will don't move. God damn it, boy, just put the pistol.
Mace, I think I heard something. Yeah, I'll get back to you.
Drunk? Oh, wait, hey, that ain't...
You move. I will shoot. I got you.
Think you're doing? me. Anybody? Somebody.
Bitter over what Dr. Valentine said earlier?
Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you.
They tend to lack a few social skills.
Yeah, I saw him. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here too.
Yeah, in person. He was talking to those eggheads for a long time. I've never seen Dr. Ashford so fired up. Something's going on, that's for sure. Hey, so, I'll see you at the fight? Great, yeah. Yeah, sure, later.
Dr. Valentine said earlier? Look, don't let it...
I am getting closer. This is the black heart of Dexter Industries. Part of me dreads what I might find down here. Human experiments. Children as weapons. All the more reason to pull the plug. I will find Victoria and destroy all data that Dexter's researchers might have uncovered. This ends here.
A bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you.
Yeah, I saw. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here too.
Yeah, in person. He was talking to those.
Holy shit.
Base, still got a situation. Over.
Even know what we're doing here?
Let Dr. Valentine worry about that. Personally, I don't mind picking up the electric gun button one bit. Building stuff to kill people. That's my brother-in-law.
He's in prison. Can't be.
Him.
wind.
Hold up there, you. Where you think you're headed, mister?
Oh, shit!
Hello?
What the fuck?
Does management even know what we're doing here?
Let Dr. Valentine worry about that. Personally, I don't mind kicking off the electric gun project one bit. Kill people. Not a chance.
For myself. Doubt based on namby-pamby. No guts, no glory.
That's my fault.
Hot!
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 accident here. I reckon I might do a little recon. Stand by.
Does management even know what we're doing here?
Let Dr. Valentine.
Get out of there! I'll do it there!
That one downtown. Wait a minute. Is that the guy downtown who works across?
Wasn't he in my pottery class? Yeah, I saw him. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was...
Yeah, everything is secure. No one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up.
You can move the cargo.
Got it.
Already on top.
I'm telling you, management is going too far.
What?
Drifters and crazies? Okay, that's one thing. Talking about a young girl here.
Ashford, go ahead, tell him. My guess is you won't even reach the front gate. You just stand by while they experiment on children.
Can't see anything. What's happening? Knives?
I have never seen test results like hers. Not even close.
What the hell?
Jesus, Mary Jo, that's him right there!
Help me!
Get him? Mace, somebody's firing live rounds. I'm on it. No one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up.
Hey, what's happening?
Management is going too far.
No, I ain't buying it.
Thank you.
Sanchez, another victim of Dr. Ashford. Dexter ordered him to remove Victoria from the factory just as I was getting close. Right now, he is the best chance of finding her. I underestimated the Mexican once. It will not happen again.
Hey! Let me back up over here, fellas! anything?
Fucking nothing!
Mace! Nothing yet, but I'm cool. Got everything under attack control here.
Hey, you see anything?
No sign.
See him?
There ain't nothing here, man.
Shouldn't we wait for instructions from base first?
Get your ass in line. There's a time to consolidate and a time to act. We're acting now.
Yeah,
you got it.
Keep walking, shithead. I ain't looking for your sorry ass.
Something's totally fucked.
Hey, I see right through you, man. Get those hands up.
Nice. Very good. Beat scratching my ass.
Bring the girl to the fight. We got a lot of paying customers here. Just protecting your investment. No, don't worry. Sheriff Skirky's got her in his basement detention, and nobody gets in or out of that place without his permission. I'll pick her up right after the fight. Got it. She won't leave my sight again.
We have a great final fight for you tonight. Where our local beloved Beethoven.
Get over here, it's great. You're still at the
you doing? Help you? Something that you need from me? I don't know.
All clear! Don't put your guns away!
You don't look...
Hey, how's it hanging? Where do you think you're going?
Massacre, man.
Not a damn thing.
Aloha! And welcome to the Waikiki Inn. Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh! Right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1, pina coladas are...
Anything less festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
With God, motherfucker.
Man, there's a parcel in the parking lot. Mark for pickup. Over.
Man.
Steven, hi.
the Saints, one of Travis's pet projects. Elite female assassins specializing in large-scale covert operations. Working in pairs, they strike hard and fast, leaving no witnesses nor bodies behind. Their presence here tells me only one thing. Travis is getting desperate.
Command, we have a parcel in the parking lot. Mark for pickup. Over.
Strike team, retrieve 47's body. Cleanup crew, take care of any survivors. Move out!
Okay, listen up. Here's our orders. Just get it done and pretend it never happened. That is all. Move out.
Who is that?
Show some respect. You, go see who the prankster is.
Roger.
Strange noises here. Looking into it. Over. Anyone? Hello? Show yourself.
I got one down. No visual, but evident sign of target's position. We'll investigate. Don't fall for disguise.
Excuse me, sir. Are you lost?
And I got a disturbance. Going in.
It'd make my blood run cold.
Analysis initiatives. Finds them all over the world, apparently. Civil war orphans, domestic abuse victims, convicted prisoners. Name it. Gives them a home, trains them, focuses them.
Search the area 9 to 10.
Go on through.
What the?
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Please, I didn't see anything. I haven't seen your face. Possible
explosion.
I hear they're one of Travis's initiatives. Finds them all over the...
Sir, I am talking to you. Command, ground floor is secure. Over.
Hey. Command, we might have a situation. Check the perimeter. Over.
Please. Hey, I didn't see anything. I haven't seen your face.
Command.
Don't do this. Don't hurt me.
Command, I'm wrapping up a parcel in sector... Where did management pick up these women anyway?
I hear they're one of Travis's initiatives. He finds them all... Civil War orphans, domestic abuse victims, convicted prisoners...
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report. Over. Nothing but static.
What was their last location?
First floor walkway, ma'am.
Perplexing. Keep trying, soldier. Let me know the instant you make contact.
Look, if 47 is still alive in there, we've just lost the element of surprise.
The Saints. One of Travis's pet projects. Elite female assassins specializing in large-scale covert operations. Working in pairs, they strike hard and fast, leaving no witnesses nor bodies behind. Their presence here.
Block all the exits. Bury the son of a bitch in rubble. It's the only way to make sure.
Try telling that to the Saints.
Huh? Take point.
10-4.
guy. Too cute. Almost.
All of them.
That should be it.
All right. You load the bodies onto the bus. You start walking down the place. Remove all visible blood stains.
Damn! What? Go again. Lock and load. We got incoming.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1.
Report. Sir,
this operation concerns national security. The government will, of course, compensate you for the damages. But for the moment, I need you to cooperate. Step over here, if you please, sir. Much obliged.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in. The government will, of course, compensate you for the damages. But for the moment, I need you to cooperate. Step over here, if you please, sir. Disturbance. Over. What the?
Command, be advised we have a casualty. Stay alert and proceed with caution.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling, faint.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in.
This operation concerns national security. The government will, of course, compensate you for the damages. But for the moment, I need you to cooperate. Step over here. Don't fall to the sky!
Get worked up. Keep it to you.
Ready.
Break down the situation.
Have your men search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up.
Don't I know him from the academy?
2x2 grid formation.
Move out. Over.
The Saints, one of Travis's pet projects. Elite female assassins specializing in large-scale covert operations. Working in pairs, they strike hard and fast.
Hey! Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
We got a casualty, but no visual on possible target.
Whoa!
Damn!
Six.
I'll find you. Don't you worry.
Watch your six.
Understood. Searching area.
Chase is closed.
Open fire.
Give a what up to JC for me. Later.
The Saints. Mission
47.
Travis.
I trusted you. You were given a mission, and you betrayed the agency.
You humiliated me.
Saw him get up and walk away after that fall.
Oh, yeah. Like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him. Get out of here! You're wasting my time!
Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking tooth fairy, I'm gonna get him.
Detective, this was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the hitman.
Exchange is set?
Yes, sir. Blackwater Park. I've already assigned three teams for you.
Good. We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year.
May I ask where we're going, sir?
Hope, South Dakota. To watch the myth die.
Next matter of order. Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespass. Where's the prisoner, Sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way to the infirmary.
I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbirds. All right, Your Honor.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk. Charged with breaking and entering, criminal mischief, destruction of private property, criminal trespass, and impediment.
Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this courtroom.
The defendant is pleading not guilty by reason.
Good to see you. What's up?
That's it.
Here,
sir.
This is
the
only
one.
Sir,
can see him. All right, now don't do anything stupid. Suspect. No doubt. Gunfire. Jesus,
hey.
Hi, over
What's
here.
Going on? You need help?
Chloe, holy crap. Oh, this guy. He's just another guy. Guys, I need help!
No way.
Okay.
Now I'm insulted. Who do you think I am? Get those hands off me!
Sheriff Skurky. Blake Dexter probably put him in office in exchange for his loyalty. Dexter Industries, the Cougars, the police. Hope is a town under siege. Someone ought to clean the place up. But I am not that man. The girl is my only responsibility. Skurky holds her somewhere inside the courthouse, probably the basement prison cells. I need to get inside.
Charged with breaking and entering, criminal mischief, destruction of private property, criminal trespassing with intent.
Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this courtroom.
Sheriff Skurky.
Pleading not guilty by reason of extraordinary circumstances. The prosecutor has petitioned your honor to dismiss that defense on the basis of video evidence that establishes defendant's guilt. Absolutely.
The state has the floor.
It's the UN. They're using the gnomes to enslave us. I'm not mad.
Order.
I'm interested in freedom.
The state has the floor, Mr. Hawk. You are not the state. Thanks be to God. You will have your chance to spout foolishness at the appropriate time. State?
Your Honor, the state has videotaped evidence of the defendant caught in the act of most of the charges on this docket. We repeat our belief that the defendant is not mentally competent and ought to be removed immediately for comprehensive psychiatric evaluation.
Don't
dawdle. But, as Your Honor has already dismissed this.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
God, what I wouldn't do for a cigarette right about now.
Relax. Just tell the truth and you'll be fine.
Yeah, that's not what my lawyer's been telling me. It's just, I've heard stories about that judge. You say he's a real hard ass.
Nah, he's all right. Firm but fair, you know. Ah.
Hey! Can't come in here, sir.
Why? What do you got in there?
Huh? A UFO crash landed or something?
Can't come in here, sir. That's a good little girl. In this town. Hey, did you hear me?
Sir,
the defense care to make a statement at this time?
Police officer, stop right there.
Objection! Out of order! These illegal videos are not coming back. I guarantee it. I keep hearing and seeing things, and I'll be damned if it's coincidence.
I assume you'll be joining the rest of the ladies for the girls' night out next week.
Oh, no, I don't know. I mean, those things aren't really there.
You guys are so cool.
It's not my kind of thing, you know?
Seriously.
You don't have to get all defensive with me. They aren't exactly my cup of tea either.
Town.
This is why I'm the lawyer.
You are not. You see, it's not illegal to leave a car in the street, but it is illegal to take something that's not yours.
So glad we have this. Cuddy court proceedings have, oh my, oh, animals being killed.
Huh? Sir, can I speak to you for just a moment?
Yeah.
What?
What the hell's gun, right? Affirmative. You can't prove that.
Hey, how you doing?
Someone stole it from me. Fucking maniac.
Could have been anyone. Could have been,
tinfoil boy there. Could have been his honor. I just took the car for a ride.
For a cigarette right about now.
Yeah, relax. Just tell the truth and you'll be fine.
Yeah, that's something my lawyer did.
Can't come in here, sir.
Why? Why? What do you got in there? Huh? A UFO crash landed or something? Is it, is it
right,
secret reference to the Queen? That'll get you in
the Queen?
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
He seems like a good guy.
So this bald guy walks into a bar, right?
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen. My brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah. You're talking about the Great Balls of Fire thing, right?
Yeah, right. So he walks into the bar, total stranger, and he goes, any of you sorry-ass sons of bitches...
sentence allowed by the laws of our great state.
Yes, Your Honor, right away.
This whole British thing? I mean, powdered wigs and dry biscuits are...
What are you doing?
Stop.
Just give it up, man.
Stealing. Now, see these?
Son, slow down.
What?
I'm in a hurry running around like that.
Sir, could you stop a second?
God, what I wouldn't do for a cigarette right about now. Yeah,
relax. Just tell the truth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look, I don't have time to explain, but I know he's still here.
Is there anything here for you, sir?
Oh, hey, you must be the new guy.
Kindly. You have a nice day now.
So this bald guy walks into a bar, right?
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen, my brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah. You're talking about the Great Balls of Fire thing, right?
Yeah, right, right. So, so. Lynn, like throwing a match on a pile of dynamite.
Shit, yeah. I heard it was a hell of a run. Shithole. I just thought it was another trucker versus biker thing, though. Am I wrong?
Yeah, that's what's so weird.
Got the popcorn.
Hey, you got that VCR up and running?
Deserve a fair hearing, but you need to shut up.
I need to pee.
Well, we have technical problems and an incontinent defendant, so we'll take a short break. 5-minute recess.
This whole British thing? I mean, powdered wigs and dry biscuits are about.
Damn you! And now.
Right about now.
Yeah, relax. Chloe, just tell the truth.
I smell a rat. Something ain't right out here. I'll get back. Chloe,
there's nothing in here for you, sir.
Don't tell me. Nightmarish torture.
So this bald guy walks into a bar, right?
Hold on now. Is this a joke?
No, listen. My brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah. Talking about the Great Balls of Fire thing, right?
Yeah, right. So he walks into the bar, total stranger, and he goes, "Any of you sorry-ass sons of bitches seen Lenny the Limb?" Like throwing a match on a pile of dynamite.
Shit, yeah. I heard it was a hell of a ruckus even for that shithole. I just thought it was another...
technical problems and an incontinent defendant. So we'll take a short break. 5 minute recess.
Hear ye, hear ye. Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Strickland presiding.
Case dismissed.
What in the hell was that shit?
Adjourned.
That man was guilty! Guilty!
Court will now take a 45-minute recess.
Please.
Inspection? Well, come on, follow me. Well, Jesus, heard you let that old tin head go. That's gonna piss off a lot of people. If you don't mind me speaking adult-like to you, Judge.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass.
Sheriff Skirky says, ha! Hey, this guy ain't who he says he is. Freeze right where you are, asshole.
Oh, you're not...
What's going on?
I'll see through your shit, asshole!
Chloe, we got a homicide. I just witnessed it, okay? I'll check back in.
Yeah, yeah. Everybody here is an idiot. You can...
Stop right now. Hands where I can see.
You're going down. 05.
Good girl. Good. Ha!
We're going in. Come on. I'm a dog.
No, something weird going on.
Yeah, we can check the area. All right. Over. Pretty time. So,
guys,
buddy.
Hey, you're under arrest. Don't you move a muscle.
James up. No, you're here.
So,
take him down.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, don't let him. Sheriff Kirky says, I told you don't fool me.
Hit the floor.
Drop that weapon, boy. Drop.
Don't fall for it.
Hey, just change clothes. Him. Shoot.
Thank you.
remember when I was your age. God. I didn't know.
Yeah. There you go. Ho, ho, ho. Down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure your cook feel good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.